Benefits can be easily identified through noise from your background and windows panel audio. So basically, basically, that's just right-click on your sound, then click on open sound settings. Now here click on sound control panel. Now here click on the recording. Now select your default microphone, then properties. Here click on advanced. And here select the sample rate and beat yet to use when running in share mode. So select any quality like CD, DVD or HD. So check one by one and select which selector for your system. So this is how you can remove background noise from your Windows channel on your PC. Thanks for watching.